Quality assurance, also called QA, is a crucial part of the mobile app development process. When done right, QA can catch bugs and issues with your app before it hits the market, creating a smoother user experience. Hi, I'm Ryan from Webiotic. In this video, we'll take a look at quality assurance in mobile app development and how you can use it to your advantage. Quality assurance is the process of testing your mobile app before launch to ensure you're providing the best possible experience for your users. It's a proactive process that can save you time, money, and users. Here are a few of the most common QA testing strategies for mobile apps. Functionality tests. The functionality test is usually the first step in the QA process. During these tests, your developers will go through each function and ensure that it works as intended. They'll verify the output and make sure that each feature works the way it's supposed to in various scenarios. Cross-platform tests. These types of tests are essential if you're releasing your app on both iPhone and Android. With cross-platform tests, you'll be testing both versions of the app to make sure they deliver the same end result and performance. There are several cross-platform testing programs on the market already, which you can use to streamline the process. Security testing. We live in a world where digital security threats are always present. Because of this, it's important to include security testing in your QA process. The security risk of your app will vary depending on what type of data it collects from your users. Performance testing. This type of testing ensures that your app can perform well in a real-world environment. You'll need to test your app on an actual device that's running other apps concurrently. Regression testing. Chances are you plan on updating your app at some point in the future. You'll need to make sure that you can make changes to the app without it crashing. It's normal for small changes to your app to cause bigger issues if you haven't effectively prepared for this situation. Regression testing can help you identify where these problems could happen before you make updates. It ensures that your code is robust enough to handle these changes, and it identifies weak points that may need to be strengthened. Automated testing. While many quality assurance tests are conducted manually, you can also supplement this with automated testing. Automated tests will run through all the possible flows of your app on your own and identify potential problems. The quality assurance testing process is going to involve your entire team. Here are some tips to help the process run smoothly and efficiently. Testing on multiple devices. One of the most important things to do when testing is to ensure that you're testing on multiple real-life devices. You'll get a more realistic idea of how your app will appear to users and what things you'll need to fix. This will also help you ensure that your app delivers the same functionality across devices, which is key. Document your tests. Your app is something that's going to be evolving constantly. Documenting each test you run and the results is essential, as you may need to revisit them later on. Use both manual and automated tests. For the best results, you'll need to use both manual and automated tests throughout the QA process. While automated tests are very efficient, manual tests can help you catch problems that an automated tool might miss. As you can guess, quality assurance is a key element in the mobile app development process. Today's mobile users won't hesitate to uninstall apps that don't live up to their performance standards. I hope you learned something today about QA testing for mobile apps. For more help with your app, subscribe to our channel. If you like this video, please like it and share it with others. Thank you for watching.